To už ako idú japonskí turisti a báča skáče z grúňa na grúň?
Jo-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho-ho
fanúšikovia, že vezmite nás hore, tak on ich zavedie hore k tomu Bačovi a hovorí, že dobrý deň, pán Bačo, to sú turisti z Osaky, že nemohli by ste raz dať ešte ten obrovský skok z Grúňa na Grúň? No určite, dievka moja, kvôli tvojim Japoncom, ja si ešte raz valaškou do vajec zatnem.